Here's a tune that I wrote one Whitby festival. I'd taken my daughter there, when she was very wee, and we were camping, and I bought her a penny whistle in the key of D. So I wrote a tune for her, and we learnt it on the campsite and played it together. And as it was the first tune I played for my daughter, whose name begins with K, this is called K1.